the Alpine. It's much more scratch resistant than regular stainless steel. You'll see the re-emergence of the screws in the bezel, four sets of two around the bezel. What I really love is what they've done with the dial. So it's not a sunburst pattern, it's almost a semi-circular sunburst, if that makes sense, a curved sunburst almost.